come this evening, Lord. We pray that thou please. Don't let us come for shape, form, and need for our pleasure. First thing, Lord, we want to thank you for last night lying down sleeping in the covering. This morning we rise, my couch is enclosed in a right mind. Blood and brain still in good circulation and active limbs still upon moving beam. This guiding angel will watch over us last night while we're lying down sleeping in the slumber. And this morning we will open up our eyes and see the light of another day. A day that we never saw before in all the world, and a day when it's gone, will I live. Pray our Father before we go any further, please, Lord, search our deceitful heart. That you are beholden to things like sin, uncleanness, move it out into the sea of forgiveness. Never rise against us, neither condemn us in that great dear judgment. Realizing our Father, we've all sinned and come short of thy glory. Realizing our Father, we all are sinners, but your grace saved us. Pray our Father to come this evening. Lord, teach me how to pray. How to come before me, that thou would be well pleased. Realizing our Father, you said in your word that man must always pray. Not faint in the minute that we cease to pray, we might get it. Realizing our Father, the temptations are growing great under us. Sin is growing bolder around us each and every day of our life. Realizing our Father, that Satan is on the wall. Realizing our Father also that Satan has some power. And thank thee, our Father, for having all power. All power in heaven and earth is in your hand. Come this evening, Lord, we pray that thou would please, Lord, look down on us with an eye of pity. Bless our need your soul. Realizing our Father, you know what we are here for. We are, Lord, fighting against sin and Satan. Realizing our Father that Satan is always around. We know, our Father, that you said in your word that you'd always be by our side. Thank you, Lord, for that Son, Lord Jesus, who died on the cross for the sins of the world.